je e o ma ko yi lorin laye aresa mo ge boru mefa e o ma ko yi lorin laye alabi emi ra koko mo ra ro mo ra soyan baba so afole to le pele yi o dun afole yi dun to
for the sake of these African birds, let us dismantle the castle of cannons and give our dearest poetry a human face. For poetry is and poetry is not. The irony of the rose in the thorn. Poetry is and poetry is not. Oh, the parable of death and paradox of birth. Poetry is and poetry is not. The folly of Hitler and Gandhi's wisdom. Poetry is and poetry is not. The twinkling of the eyes and the creaking of the bed. Poetry is and poetry is not. And so for the sake of these African birds, let us dismantle the castle of cannons and give our dear poetry a human face. They demanded the head of the poet. When I did not disrobe the masquerade in the marketplace, I have never contested the horse tail with the king, nor contested the camwood with the native bride. I cherish freedom. I have never mounted a block on the endless road of a madding man. Yet why are they demanding the head of the poet when I did not disrobe the masquerade in the market square? I hail from a myth. I hail from a race where not to sing is a sin, where not to dance is death, where we chuckle in chant and we laugh in lore. Even our tears flowing in serpentine cascades, they carry a trademark of tertiary rhymes.